the Windows Photos app is displaying black images or turning black in Windows 11 and Windows 10, several factors could be contributing to this issue. Like corrupted Photos app cache, the cache of the Photos app may be corrupted, leading to display problems, so we'll reset the Photos app to clear its cache.